For what purpose does a gentlewoman from California seek recognition? Without objection, the gentlewoman is recognized for 1 minute.
Madam Speaker, I rise to add my voice to the thousands of citizens who will soon descend upon New York City to call upon for action to combat climate change. The first ever People's Climate March will demonstrate robust support for climate action ahead of the United Nations Climate Summit next Tuesday. Climate change is the defining challenge of our time. It threatens our economy and our way of life in countless ways, through catastrophic wildfires, through severe storms and rising seas, and in my home state of California, one of the worst droughts on record threatens water supplies for drinking water and irrigation of valuable crops. This year alone, the drought will cost the agricultural sector $2.2 billion and over 17,000 jobs. Our nation is taking positive steps to curb harmful carbon emission, but there is so much more work that needs to be done. We can't wait any longer. Our children and our grandchildren are depending upon us. I yield back.